Bojangles and he danced for you. Your worn out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, he jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met a man a sailor knew only ins and was. Down and out, he looked to me to be the eyes of age. And he spoke right out. He talked alive, he talked alive. Laughed, clicked his heels, and he stared. He said his name was Bojangles, and he danced a little across the sail. He grabbed his pants and a feathered stance, and he jumped so high. Then he clicked his heels. He let go. Let go, laugh. Shook his clothes back all around.
Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles,
why don't you dance? For those at a minstrel shows and a county fairs.
Throughout the South,
he spoke through tears after 15 years and his dog and him.
They traveled about.
His dog up and died, he up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieved. And I dance now with every chance at honky tonks. For drinks and tears, he said the time I spent behind these county bars. Cause I drink a bit. Well, he shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please.
Please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles,
why don't you dance? Bojangles. Thank you so much. Thank you.